facing our nation isn't how old we are, it's how old are our ideas. Hate, anger, revenge, retribution are the oldest of ideas. But you can't lead America with ancient ideas and only take us back. You lead America, the land of possibilities. You need a vision for the future and what can and should be done.